awakes to the bells of Notre Dame.
The fisherman fishes,
the baker man bakes,
to the bells of Notre Dame.
To the big bells as loud as the thunder,
to the little bells soft as a song.
And some say the soul of the city is the toll of
the bells.
Were both taken in by the grace of Notre Dame.
Claude the older, who cared for his brother,
young Jean, full of beauty and charm.
And they lived and they grew and awoke to the music of bells. The bells of Notre Dame.
Oh, dear brother, 'neath these arches and this sacred
hill,
we are blessed to find our sanctuary and our home.
Righteous Claude Frollo was evermore drawn like a son to Notre Dame.
Not like his profligate brother Jean, who'd have none of Notre Dame.
Though as brothers they loved one another, Frollo watched in despair and alarm.
As Jean grew more wild and defied and defiled all the laws.
The laws of Notre Dame.
You must leave, Jean, this holy refuge where you've dwelled.
Leave, but father.
Sorry, Claude, but I've no choice. Your brother is expelled.
And Frollo didn't hear from his brother for several years.
Meanwhile,
Frollo ascended uncommonly fast through the ranks of
Notre Dame,
till he was named the archdeacon at last and gave thanks to
Notre Dame.
And then one doleful day brought a message,
and the name that it bore was Cheyenne.
And concealing his face, Frollo stole to a place far away.
Away from Notre
Dame. Cheyenne, let me take you back. I'll bring you home.
Brother dearest, come with me where we will find a remedy, and Notre Dame once more will be your sanctuary. Healing you will be my goal, not just your body, but your soul. We'll be together in our holy sanctuary.
Enough, Claude! It's too late for me anyway. But if you've truly discovered charity at this late date, there's someone you can help.
A baby? Yours? Oh, a monster. It's God's judgment on you. The wicked shall not go unpunished.
I should have known. I was a fool to think that you would look after him.
Look after him, me?
He has nobody else. Take him. If you can find it in your heart.
Cheyenne. Cheyenne!
Oh,
guarded Frollo from their stone facade.
You've sent me a test. This child is my cross to bear. I may not have saved my brother, but I will save this thing. See this loathsome creature from whom lesser men would flee. I will keep and care for him and teach him at my knee to think like me.
And Frollo gave the child a name.
A cruel name that means
half-formed.
Quasimodo.
Now here is a riddle to guess, if you can sing the bells of Notre Dame.
What makes a monster and what makes a man?
What makes a monster and what makes a man?